This is the structure of factory method pattern. We will see how this is implemented in PHP source. This is the abstract class product. It has abstract method useProduct, so will be implemented in its derived class. Here is the class concreteProduct, derived from class product. It implements the method useProduct. Inside this method, it displays this statement. Here is the abstract class creator. It has data item product. It has abstract method factory method. So this method will be implemented in its derived class. Here is the method an operation. Inside this method, it calls the method factory method and assigns the return value to the data item product. Then it returns the product value. Here is the class concrete creator, derived from class creator. Here it implements the method factory method. Inside this, it creates the object of concrete product and then it returns it. So here concrete product object is assigned to the product. Here we are creating the object of concrete creator and then we are assigning to the variable prod creator, and then we are calling the method an operation and assigning the return value to variable prod. So when an operation method is called, it comes here and it calls the method factory method, and from the factory method it returns the object of concrete product. So here the product value is the object of concrete product, so that value is assigned to variable prod, and then we are calling the method useProduct. So since prod has object concrete product, so it will come here, the useProduct method of concrete product, and it will display this statement. Okay, we'll run this program and we will see the output. Inside concrete product use product. So when this method is called, it comes here and it displays this statement.